Hi everybody, it's me Husky. I'm the one in the mid.
Hi. Oh, hi. Hi, Hand.
Hi.
No.
Hi, it's me, Spotty.
No, Bobby!
Oh, that hurt a little bit. It's okay, I'll fix it up.
You're back, Bobby.
Thank you, Hand.
It's okay, Hand helped us.
Yeah.
Anyway, hi everybody, it's me Husky. I'm the one in the middle. The one on the left is Princess Bear.
Hi.
The one in the red. Yellow, and the one on the right, which is purple, is Purple Bear.
Hello!
And on the bottom right corner of the TV with all the colours is Spotty.
Hello!
And today we are playing Spider-Man.
Gee!
Like Marvel's Spider-Man remastered on the PS5.
Woohoo! Yay. OG Spider-Man!
Yay. Yeah!
They've already completed the main storyline of Miles Morales.
Yeah,
so
that was so good!
Yeah, so now we're doing this.
Yay!
We must wait.
Look at his suit, it's all red and blue.
Yeah.
Wow. It says please wait with a little line that goes across.
Yeah.
I am indeed waiting. So am I.
Yeah.
I've got red and blue on me, and so is Spider-Man.
Ah. Hi, it's me, Hashi. I'm the one in the middle.
Well, it's loaded.
Said that, but yeah, it loaded. Whoops, I accidentally started the intro once again. Whoops.
That's okay.
We did it. Yee. Well.
All right. Husky, do you know anything about this, or have you played it before?
I've seen people play some of it. I haven't.
Mm-hmm.
Like Miles Morales, I don't remember the whole thing.
Okay.
But yeah.
Just look away, Husky! Look away! Look away! Oh, I keep looking away! Alright, it's gone now.
Oh.
You find a look now.
Feast, that's the thing we helped with in Modern Miles.
Yeah.
Apparently this game is a lot bigger and longer.
Right.
Than Miles Morales.
Okay.
So yeah. And apparently it's supposed to come with all three DLC in this.
I hope so.
Hopefully it did, so.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Is that a little earthquake?
I don't think so. Maybe.
Maybe it was a phone buzzing.
Yeah, basically, Peter, like, listens in on all the police things.
Oh, so we can awesome. Go help. Mm. Is this based on any other films, or is this its own game?
Like, the one where I think it's, like, in a different universe.
Ah, because he doesn't look like an actor I recognise.
Yeah.
No, it's different universe.
It's own, like, universe game thing.
Yeah.
This is in the Miles Morales, like, universe.
Mm-hmm.
Like, the one that you saw in the Miles Morales game.
Mm-hmm.
I already love it.
It's so good!
And also, I really like the music.
Yeah.
I already know some of the like controls because I played Miles Morales.
Oh yes.
Oh, I didn't know you could do that.
Captain Watanabe, did you take him down yet?
No, we're at this tower, but still waiting on the warrant.
Mind if I join in on the fun?
You know how his lawyers are. This one needs to go by the book.
Come on, Yuri. I've been waiting 8 years for this.
You really want to help? Head to Times Square. Sounds like his guys are trying to keep my backup from reaching the scene.
You got it. Almost there.
Yeah. was work.
Better wrap this up before I get to my real job.
It feels different than Miles Morales.
Does it?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Like everything's a bit different, like all the graphics and everything. But it's still really cool.
Yeah. It's before Miles Morales, isn't it?
Yeah.
Older.
Bring in the hammer.
The hammer?
The hammer. What's the hammer?
What is the hammer?
What's the hammer? What's the hammer? What's the hammer? What's the hammer? Oh no. Is that the hammer? Oh no, I think that's the hammer.
Uh oh.
Thanks for the guns, guys.
Who's ready for their hot, fresh cup of bodily harm? Almost done here. You?
We're about to come in.
Be there soon. Can't wait to see Lily's face when you slap the cuffs on. Okay, Yuri. All done. What's happening? Oh.
This feels really different.
Yeah.
Yuri? Yuri!
Oh no. I think whoever Yuri is in trouble.
I think so too.
This wouldn't go quietly.
This has a lot. This has like new controls and everything, but I really like it.
Yeah.
I get to do my thing!
Yes!
Heads up! Hey, where you going?
Oh, hey, dude. Where you going, dude? Joke's on you, I've already completed the main storyline of a game like this! I've already completed every single side mission. No, I'm just kidding. I did that because there was like a meme where like went up to the final boss, but you've already completed every side mission.
Yeah. It's
like really OP.
Yeah.
Hey guys! Oh, I need to attack them all. Okay. Yeah. Oh wait, one thing. Yes, the elevator.
Aha.
Uh-huh. Spider-Man, status.
Heading to the upper floors. Hoping nobody turns on the elevators.
Our choppers are taking fire. Looks like Fisk has armed men on every floor.
He's desperate.
And he's hitting us with everything he's got.
I have to find him and end this.
Not yet. We just picked up Chatter. They're wiping all their data servers. We need that evidence if we want to put him away for good.
Okay, server room it is. Watching a superhero movie. What's up?
Hostiles, next floor up.
Make sure we're still out for dinner tomorrow night.
Totally. Listen, I gotta go.
Okay. Love you.
I accidentally shot a police guy.
Ooh.
I mean, like, button.
Yeah.
But I don't think it kills me.
No, I don't think
it doesn't do damage.
No.
Oh, I killed him. And take this and this. Oh, I did it. Hold on.
Oh!
Hold him so he can't jump around. How exactly do you think this ends well for you?
Take that. And. Blah, blah, blah. Come down here, my friend. Hi, friends. Time for you to die because you bad. You do bad stuff. That's why you die.
Regret your life choices yet?
Do you? Huh? Do you?
Do you? Huh?
This is where you better know. Ow. Dude, that's not very nice, you know.
For a sneaky way in. There we go.
Ooh. I'm used to this. I've been in vents before. many vents.
Indeed.
Fisk may be a dirty criminal, but he has remarkably clean air vents.
Hurry up. Boss wants everything erased. Can't make it any faster.
Vent takedown? I never knew this was a thing.
They're so cute when they're oblivious.
Is this tech support? I forgot my password.
Tech support.
No. I don't know what you're talking about.
Says the guy frantically erasing his search history. True, but that's part of my charm, isn't it?
Thank you for the thing. Hey, don't even think about it. Bill. Hey, can I have that? Wait, oh.
Well, there was that time I took down a pompous, overstuffed crime lord before breakfast.
Without me, the scum I kept in check would run rampant, and it'll be your fault.
A long, tough road, Fish. Almost sad to see it end.
We'll get ready for the main event.
You look like you need to put out some fires. Because you've caused quite a lot. Oh, hey, SWAT team. I've kind of got this covered.
I guess bombs are part of Willie's getaway plan.
Not really, so.
You go after them. We'll look for the bombs.
Waha! Okay. Sounds like a plan.
Yes. Very good plan. Where? Yeah, okay, what I was saying, like, I really needed that fire extinguisher.
Oh no. Civilians trapped.
When you're freaking out fast, if you can walk, help the injured, got it?
Da 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 da.
Chase him if he flies away.
Why do I get the feeling that's what he was planning all along?
Because he probably was. Damn. Yuri, get EMTs up here, fast!
We're trying.
I know. Are you guys good? It's bad. Oh look, I can jump it. I'm jumping stuff. Jump.
Yeah.
Jump. Oh no, it's a bazooka guy. I've seen a lot of these guys in Miles Morales.
Yeah.
So can I have that, please? Oh, no, I can't. Oi, don't even think about it. I know how to parkour.
Woohoo!
Oh, hi guys.
I've got enough for everybody.
Dodge onto a wall, I guess. Oh. That's pretty cool.
Yeah.
Wow, I like that. Bam, bam. Oh, I'm sorry. I didn't. I'm sorry, Davey. I'm sorry.
Okay,
R.I.P. Davey.
I thought he said baby.
No, he said he got Davey.
Oh no, not Davey.
I know.
R.I.P. Davey.
R.I.P. Davey. Oh, hey, SWAT team again.
You guys, all right?
We were just about to call for backup.
I think I'm it.
Lead the way.
Yay. I was about to say the police aren't trying to kill me in this one, but apparently they are! I literally was about to say, I guess the police are actually working together with me in this game, unlike Miles Morales.
Yeah.
But, I was wrong. Okay, so the police are with me, except those guys were just fake police.
Oh.
Oh, thank goodness, I didn't want to have to fight, like, more police. Well, technically, the ones, they weren't police in Mountain Lounge, but I mean, Roxxon was basically...
Roxxon, yeah.
They were basically...
Yeah.
But yeah. Hiya. Memoirs? Don't forget the hyphen between
spider and man. Get the chopper ready. I won't be long.
Okay, Mr. Purple Tie Man.
He's called Wilson Fisk.
But your foolishness ends now.
Okay, Kingpin, I think it's Kingpin as well. I'm not completely sure.
You do know I can still see you, right?
Years
of it's like 8 years of this. That's some pretty cool tiles.
For me, you shouldn't have.
Oh god. Yes. Ow. Thanks for the object. Bam. Ow. How dare you? That's really... You shouldn't have. That kind of hurts, to be honest. Oh, God.
You're out of your depth, boy!
Hey, Fisk, could you not? I'm really low on HP.
You are everything that's wrong with this city!
I was gonna say the same to you.
You know what to do, man!
Ow. Oh yes, I've been restored to full HP.
Oh.
Tiresome annoyance! What
I do not do that. He's chasing me. You can never catch up to me. Oh no, he might. He might. Oh no. I'll go. Ow. Ow, dude. Can you not do that? That kind of hurts. Ow. Oops.
Whoa.
Keep on pressing the wrong buttons.
That's okay.
Huh? You know, I think you've got more enemies in there than I do.
If you think this will be more than a minor inconvenience.
Well, gotta go. Hey, good luck, Willie. I have a feeling you're gonna need it.
Idiot! I'm the one who kept order in this city! 1 month! In 1 month, you wish you had me back!
The Kingpin is heading to prison. End of an era. I think I should celebrate.
Oh.
Maybe that's how he got the idea of going on vacation with MJ in.
Aha. I would say so.
Probably. Okay. What is this?
Almost there. Blocks away.
Guess I'll just do it myself.
No, don't. It's not safe. Gotta love Doc's enthusiasm, but sometimes it gets him into trouble. Better get there before he hurts himself.
Oh, I think that's Doc Ock.
Ah.
Doc the Octopus. It's really bright.
Yes, it is.
The thing is actually called my other job.
Yeah.
You see that stuff, Doc Ock?
There he is.
You started without me. The grant committee's director will be here soon.
Yeah, Otto Octavius.
It's fine, Parker. I invented this equipment. I think I can handle it.
another setback.
Is anyone hurt?
No, it was all my fault.
The energy levels exceeded our expectations. From a certain viewpoint, that's a very positive development, I assure you, in the next phase.
Let's not get ahead of ourselves. Is there somewhere else we can discuss this?
Did someone have wind?
No, it was
maybe you should
smoke.
Take the rest of the day off.
Oh, smoke?
Yeah.
We'll talk later.
Why did she go? Oh, because of the smoke. Oh, okay. Dr. Ock.
Yeah, Doc Ock.
It was a disaster.
Doc Ock.
How could the dampener have failed? I know Doc said take the day off, but
yeah.
I have to figure out what went wrong. You're in bad shape, little guy.
That thing looks like some sort of controller, like PlayStation.
Yeah. Kinda.
Sort of.
Yes.
Circuit burned out. Damn it. I've been here to do the pre-check. I'm gonna call this. There we go.
Beautiful.
Or maybe you have to connect it to the orange one.
Mm-hmm.
I guess this one. Oh, wait, no, then. There we go. There. This one maybe. No. Then how do we then maybe I have an idea. Skip. No, I'm not drunk.
You can do it, Husky.
Yay. Yes.
Nice. You did it.
Next. Finally.
Hey.
Now rebalance the voltage.
Oh, wait.
Finished.
There we go.
Yay!
Yes.
Success.
Finally. I did it. That took a very long time. Without any help, I don't think. Well, yeah, I didn't really
think. It is new.
Well, I mean, I did kind of, but yeah. Wait. Do you like Spider-Man? Do you like actual spiders in real life? Then why do you like Spider-Man?
It's one of life's mysteries, isn't it?
having fun with this.
Of course.
No, wait, you're right, that does look like a PlayStation controller. The thing that I'm pointing to over there.
It could be.
Wait. Do you like PlayStations? Do you like Xboxes? Do you like Nintendos? Do you like mobile? Do you like spiders? That's fun.
Doc's been testing new materials for the prosthetics. He asked me to review his work if I had time. Might as well dig in now. Doc was testing a new contact material for the prosthetic.
How do I pick up a fragment? Place the fragment. There. Oh, I know what to do. I know what to do. And then this. Yay!
Hydrogel polymer composite. Strong, but there's a lot of impedance. Better tell Doc to keep looking for other materials. Alright. I should get out of here before I screw things up for Doc even more.
My poor suit is like ripped and messed up and stuff. Look at me.
Spider-Man, it's Yuri.
Fisk make it to Rikers yet?
Not Rikers. Our boy qualifies for the VIP treatment. He's in the raft.
Ah, joining Scorpion, Electro, and the rest. Fisk should be honored. That's a steam company.
Can you swing by the precinct? Got an issue that could benefit from your unique skill set.
For you, Yuri, anything. I'm on my way. Looks like Jameson's got a new episode out. I wonder what my number one fan thinks about the Fisk takedown.
This is Just the Facts with J. Jonah Jameson, where listeners like you discuss the issues affecting our city with Pulitzer Prize winning two-time Pulitzer Prize winning former publisher of the Daily Bugle, S. Blundebook. And as always, if you order Mr. Jameson's book, Spider-Man, Threat or Menace, within 24 hours of our broadcast, you'll get an autographed copy at no extra charge. No personalizations? Don't ask! Not gonna get it!
Welcome to Just the Facts with J. Jonah Jameson, alerting you to the threats you don't even know about. Let's dive right into the calls. Speed.
Okay, so not for nothing. You gotta get Spider-Man respect for taking down Wilson Fisk, right? I mean, one last mob boss is good for everyone.
Is that right? Tell me, are you a police officer? Prosecutor? Maybe an award-winning reporter with decades off a job like me?
No, I'm a plumber.
Good, good. Then fix my toilet and shut up! Let me explain something to you about crime. As soon as one goes down, every mug with a gun, a tracksuit, and a drawer full of gold chains decides he's the next godfather. We're gonna have a gang war on the street, but does that red-headed moron give a damn? Of course not. He got on TV. That's what counts.
So until that gang war starts, I'm on the web head son.
And you'll be singing a different tune when three new mobs are lining up to charge you triple for that same pipe. Or just break your legs. Come on!
Someday, Jonah. I'm gonna get you to say something nice about me. Someday.
No, it's okay. Casually backflips towards the door.
Yeah. Now that you quit smoking, what do you tell people when you come up here?
That I need a break from their crap.
Fair enough. So, why'd you call? Need a date to the policeman's ball?
You got a black and white suit? Not ball this year anyway. We spent too much integrating Oscorp surveillance tech.
Worth it though, right?
It was. Till an hour ago. The system went down. Citywide. Every tower.
Huh?
You tell me someone sabotaged the central server, and now all the towers are offline.
Inside job?
Maybe. We'll figure it out later. Right now we need to get the towers back online. Fast.
And you called me? Oh, that's sweet.
I called someone I could trust. Plus, the signals are scrambled and we have no idea how to fix it.
Ooh. I love a challenge.
You break it, you buy it.
I thought you trusted me. Let's take a look at this tower.
I'm gonna look at suits first. Yay! Where were the suits, huh? Where were the suits, huh? DLCs. Yeah, see? DLC!
Yay!
Yeah!
Woo-hoo-hoo-hoo! Thank you, Spider-Man Ultimate!
I'm trying. Where is... Maybe I haven't unlocked it yet.
Input bands have been shifted. Subtle.
What's it say?
I don't know. Well, there we go.
Hey, you gonna finish that?
In a minute. Gotta check something first.
There we go. I thought I finished the other one, but apparently not.
We just had a tower come.
Not just a pretty mask, huh?
Whatever you did, any chance you could do it to the other towers?
Sure, but just so you know, I had to sync up with the tower to fix it. I'm seeing all crime data in the area now. Looks like there's a break-in happening near me.
Great, I've got units nearby.
Don't bother, I'm on it. I'm sure these guys didn't forget their keys.
I want to do a stealth mission real well.
Okay, wrapped up.
Now I'm seeing an assault near you.
You're in luck, Yuri. Your favorite tough but lovable grizzled seem too much detective is attacked.
What? No. You promised you wouldn't do that any.
Spider Cop.
No.
I am Spider Cop.
Spider Cop.
So you're the snitch.
Back off, creep.
Get away from her!
Hey guys.
Walk away now, or she's dead.
Let me go.
Okay. Don't be so sure about that. Be good. good.
All clear, ma'am.
I knew Jameson was wrong about you. You're a little weird, but you got a good heart.
Have you got somewhere to go?
I can take care of myself.
I'm sure you can, but just in case, there's a place called the Feast Center.
Seen it. I don't want charity.
They got the best wheat cakes in the city, hands down.
Mom used to make those. Haven't had any in a long time. I'll check it out. Thanks, Spider Guy.
It's Spider Man.
Exactly what I was thinking. I was thinking that.
About the next tower from
I was
up
just
there.
Thinking, like, it's Spider Man. I was thinking of saying that.
But not Spider Guy.
Bam.
From his elevated position, Spider Cop spies his destination. A second surveillance tower.
Are you narrating yourself?
No, of course not. The chief never did understand Spider Cop. Thought he was a loose cannon.
Already regretting this.
I can modify these towers to track more than just crimes.
What's that green thing?
What is that?
Towers are picking up all kinds of RFID signals now, including one nearby. What is that?
What's this?
Oh, wow. One of my old
backpacks.
Attach tracking dots to these
backpacks.
I wonder how many of these are scattered around the city.
There's one there.
Still there? Got a robbery a few blocks away.
Spider cops on it. Part man, part spider.
And he just said I and then I skipped it all.
Yeah.
I didn't even mean to view. I didn't even mean to view it. I just meant for it to go away. Yeah. Wait, look at this. Wait a minute. I can make myself go really slow while running.
Slow motion is incredible.
Yeah. And it's not even a mode, I just can do it myself. Oh, I know the tricks.
Open the safe! Do it!
Hey, fellas. I'm gonna repair the last Chinatown tower now.
Don't you think Spider Cop's gonna repair it?
Been doing a little thinking, Yuri. Policing's a young man's game. Spider Cop? Well, he's no spring chicken.
Please be going where I think you're going.
As of today, Spider Cop is officially retired.
Oh, thank God. I need a drink.
We'll all drink tonight, Yuri. Drink to the memory of Spider Cop's tireless... Yuri? Yuri, you there? Guess the emotion of the moment overwhelmed her.
Oh, found the right one. Okay. I just thought of a technique just to spin around until I found the right one.
Yeah. Cool.
Level 3. Melee damage increased. Yeah.
Not good. Can't have people taking pictures of my 3 chest hairs. Tools I need for suit repair at the lab. Wonder if Dr. Octavius is left for the day.
Hopefully.
Doctor, how did it go with the committee? I'm so sorry I screwed things up.
Not at all, Peter. They're just nervous in the face of imminent triumph. They'll calm down. They always do.
Should I head back to the lab for cleanup?
No, no. I'm stepping out for dinner anyhow. We'll resume tomorrow. Short break, then back to creating the future.
Wish I could bottle and sell that man's optimism. Sounds like he's left the lab for the day. Good time to work on my suit in private.
It's this. I found something. Is this a tower thing? Yeah, it is. Where is it? There we go. I'm just gonna get this quickly because it's really close.
Yeah.
I know there's thugs nearby. I'm just completely ignoring them.
Just ignore those thugs.
Yes, just ignore them. Pretend they were never there, even though it's my job to fight them.
Yeah.
I'm taking a break, okay? I need to fix up my suit.
I wonder.
Attention all units, there's a vehicle mission in progress. The incident was reported near the meatpacking district.
Like Doc's gone for the night. Time to sneak in some spider work. Dr. Octavius, what you got there?
Chinese. If I knew you'd be here, I would've... What are you working on?
Oh, just a side project. Of course. It's you.
I don't know what
you're... Oh, come on, Parker, it's obvious.
Let me explain.
I only wish you'd told me sooner. I wanted to. But I was afraid that if word got out, my family might be in danger.
Huh. Yes. I guess if you design his equipment, you're bound to be a target too.
Yeah.
Don't worry. Your secret's safe.
Oh, he doesn't think he's Spider-Man. He thinks he's the person who works on Spider-Man's gear.
Oh.
Oh, thank goodness.
Wow.
That was close.
Very close.
Check your email, does that say?
Yeah, check your email. Otto.
Check your email. Oh, this isn't how Doc fires me. Peter, the revelation of your second job as Spider-Man Super Actor. Is that the right term? Is a reminder of the good man and partner you are. No matter how hard you work, you still find time to help others. I hope you don't mind, but I noticed the suit was a bit damaged. And I took the liberty of sketching up some of my own improvements. Attached are a few ideas I have on how you could enhance your suit and help protect Spider-Man, who does so much for this city. Looking forward to the incredible work that we are doing and changing the world together. Your partner and friend, Otto.
The White Spider, huh?
My target.
Wow.
What extra craft the advanced suit? Well, suit power.
That should do it.
I have a new suit.
It's a new suit.
Swing, you don't have to show me again. This is so cool.
So cool.
The city that never sleeps. DLC unlocked.
Aha!
DLC.
DLC.
Yeah. Skills. I just wanted to look at the suits.
Yeah.
Classic suit damaged. Classic suit repaired. Noir suit.
Noir.
Then question mark. Oh, I need to find all backpacks to one.
Ah.
Okay. Suit power.
Shut down when he was arrested?
No, it's one of his legitimate businesses. Multiple investors. We can't act without cause.
But now you've got that, right?
That's why I'm hoping you...
Yuri, I'm at a Fisk construction site, and there's a lot of guys here who aren't exactly constructing.
What are they doing?
I want to go find out. Just got a text from Doc. Looks like he attached an idea for a Spidey gadget. Does he ever stop inventing?
Ooh.
Ooh.
Impact web.
Wow, this looks like it could work. Let's see. Can't read this. Should grab my glasses.
Awesome. Doc could be proud.
Do you hear that rain though?
Oh yeah, I do. I hear it. I love it too. Rain. It's beautiful and loud and heavy. Whoa.
Lenny says there's more than one Spider-Man. Bite your tongue. That's all
the that
army of Spider-Man.
I
almost just died.
Place is locked down, Captain. Actually, web down.
And someone finally reported shots fired, so I've got officers inbound. Good work. Fisk has more construction sites throughout the city. Betting their fronts, too. Keep an eye out, and report in if you see anything suspicious.
If I'm gonna find all of Fisk's construction sites, I should recalibrate my mapping software to be more accurate. Using a depth map post-process on photos of popular landmarks should do it. And I know just the one to start with.
Time
to grab a snapshot.
That might be the highest building. I'm not completely sure there.
It looks like it could be.
That'll do it.
Yay.
Map should be recalibrated now. I haven't done much photography since quitting the Bugle. Forgot how much I enjoy it. Should keep an eye out for more landmarks to shoot.
Oops, I didn't. There we go. I think it's either here, or over there, but I think this might be it. So, yeah.
Wow.
Mr. Muggins, this is about the rent.
Mr. Park, it's called, sir. Third and final warning. Eviction proceedings.
Wait, I get paid at the end of the week. I get...
Eviction proceedings will start Friday unless full payment is received by close of business. Good day.
Yeah, good day.
Oh, this is the Daily Bugle.
Woohoo! It is too. Or as I like to call it,
the Daily Bugle.
Or
Bugle. Oh, no. Oh, wait. Is this...
It's a beautiful photo.
Yeah.
Daily Bugle. Always a great paper.
Hey!
Muggers never take a day off.
Who wants a picture?
I'm just being silent, I don't really know what to say. So I'm just being silent.
What you can say is, copy that.
Yeah.
Well, 10-4, Roger. 10-4, good buddy. Right up, sir. Coming now, sir. Copy that. Let's see, 249 are on the 3585 Avenue. I'll be there after a coffee and a bagel.
Now, where did I put my bag?
Did you find your bag?
Yes, I did.
Excellent.
She's probably in the kitchen getting ready for the party.
Hey, Peter.
Hi.
Guys, how's the game going?
How does it look like it's going? I'm winning.
Well, the important thing is having fun. For my blood. I'll leave you to it.
Yeah. I love doing that. It's the funniest thing ever.
What's up? It is.
Just drop it in. Hey, Martin, so sorry I'm late.
You're right on time. Just keep her distracted.
Hey, there's my favorite aunt.
Peter, what a nice surprise.
Need some help?
Yeah, sure. Oh, there are some heavy boxes.
No. I mean, not yet. I mean, I came to, I just wanted to talk.
Okay. Peter, are you in trouble? Do you need money?
No, I mean, I'm a little behind on my rent, but no, I'm fine.
Girl problems again, huh?
What? No, that's crazy.
I still wish you and MJ could work things out. She's a great girl.
She is.
The two of you would make some beautiful baby. Peter.
You're like, wow! Yeah, okay.
Come on, you can tell me.
These past few years, you helping me through college and working here, and sacrificing so much and asking for nothing. I just wish there were more people like you in the world.
He's right. By 5 years ago, you walked in here and told me you were inspired by my mission to help others. Now it's you who inspires me. Thank you, mate, for everything. Here's for many more years of service.
Oh, are you okay, Husky?
Yeah, my paws.
Your paws.
Thanks again for setting all this up.
I'm okay. I want cake now! Well, I mean, it's 3 days into my birthday, which means
cake.
We're having
mug cake on Wednesday.
Yeah.
Maybe we
double fudge fudge ice.
Yes, and we're definitely going to record that. Oh,
I gotta run. Thanks again for the party and everything. It really means a lot. Voicemail from Yuri. You should check it outside.
But first, let me dance through the halls.
What's be dancing like something through the halls with lots of jolly
la 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 la.
It's a Christmas song that is now.
I love it.
La 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 la. It's deck the halls with dancing jolly la 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 la. For she's a jolly good fellow. As I was saying that, it said, for she's a jolly good fellow.
Fisk estate sale. Sounds fun. I wonder what the kingpin had hidden in his closets.
Ooh. I've got to tell you, I love this one as much as Miles Morales.
Yeah, me too.
That's good.
Peter, I lost track of you at the party.
Yeah, I had to get to the lab. Sorry.
Don't apologize. I just wanted to tell you how much what you said meant to me. I always wonder if I'm doing right by you.
Well, stop wondering. After losing my parents and Uncle Ben, there are so many times I would have fallen apart if not for you.
Well, that works both ways, Peter. I just wanted to make sure you knew that.
May, I don't know what to say.
Oh, I think Mr. Lee needs my help. I should go. See you soon, dear. I love you.
Love you too.
Copy that.
Copy that. Copy that. Copy that.
That's it.
Copy
You've
that.
Got
copy
it.
That.
Yeah.
Copy
That's
that.
It. I am losing patience. Where is the file?
There's someone else here. They must have taken it.
Those masks. Who are these guys?
They're called demons, apparently. Oh. They look like humans, but with masks.
We will find the file, or you will die.
This is bad. They'll kill her if I alert them. I need to pick them off silently. Yuri, the silent alarm was legit. Masked gunmen and a single hostage. Looks like a heist in progress.
Copy that. Sending units your way. Keep the situation from getting worse in the meantime.
Can do.
Dude, did you? Let me kill you.
Don't want to alert the others.
web him from above. Someone's coming. They'll see me down here. What is that? This totally belongs to...
Don't move!
Buddy, if I had a nickel for every don't move...
Oh, hey, MJ.
Hey, Pete.
MJ!
MJ? What are you doing here?
Same as you. Working. At least, I was.
I think this is yours.
Yeah, thanks.
So, Robbie's got you covering a break-in for the Bugle?
Well, Robbie doesn't technically know I'm here. And it wasn't a break-in until a few minutes ago.
Huh?
Let me explain.
15 minutes earlier. This is very early, like so early. It's 15 minutes ago. Like, can you believe that?
Excuse me. Hi, Mary Jane Watson. I am covering the Fisk estate sale.
Hello. Craig said we'd do this tomorrow. I like to get a jump on things.
Well, I don't. You'll have to come back tomorrow. Right. Okay. I'm sorry. Hey, Craig? No, sorry. It looks like we're gonna have to run something else on the cover. I don't know. Maybe the expressionist piece? You know what? I think I can make today work.
Right, sure.
You're here. No moment like the present.
Thank you.
Craig? Never mind. We're good. Let's get started. Look around and familiarize yourself with the items. I'll be waiting by the Bakuma statue when you're ready to begin. Can do.
I'm playing as MJ. You can play as MJ.
Wow.
Fisk cut Peter open like a pork sausage with this the first time they fought. Pete got away, collapsed in my yard half dead, and I had to steal my dad's car to drive him to the ER. The first of many Nurse MJ moments. Too many. Sincaria. Weren't they just in the news? Sometimes I feel like the whole history of the world is just boys playing dress up, getting into fights. I remember when Fisk started illegally importing artifacts like this. He bought the local harbor to cover his tracks and laid off the old staff. But Fisk saw himself in this. A great man willing to do what others wouldn't. Dude had no self-awareness.
Let me know when you're ready to begin.
Sounds good. Brought hidden crimes to light. We got an old-school investigative journalist over here. I like her. What did Fisk call this? Vanessa?
Cafe Monbaku.
Oh, beautiful. It's a Mifune?
Correct. Mr. Fisk has exceptional taste.
Did you know him well before his arrest?
In a professional context.
I can take so many further. Sorry.
Indeed.
Now this exquisite piece exemplifies the traditional Tarashikami puddled ink effect.
The two Neo are so imposing. I can see why Fisk liked this piece. Definitely his style.
He loved the duality. Destruction screams, but creation toils in silence.
Was there ever anything irregular in any of the sales you handled for him?
No. No, of course not. Not that I was aware of.
Notice the intricate gold inlay on this ceremonial tea set. It's just a friend in the DA's office mentioned that Fisk used art sales to launder stolen goods.
I'm sure I wouldn't know anything about that.
Oh, I know. I was just wondering, now that he's arrested, if you had ever noticed anything strange.
You know what? I'm actually running short of time. Why don't we grab the cover photo while we can?
When I told my DA friend I was doing a piece on you, he mentioned your name was familiar.
Just the photo, please. Stand right there.
Are you sure there's nothing you'd like to say, maybe off the record, regarding Fisk's activities?
I don't think your readers would have any interest in... Damn it. Wait here, please.
Wait. I recognize that statue. Gotta get a photo.
Craig, I'll call you back. My dear, I think it's time for you to go.
Oh, could I use the restroom real quick?
Fine, follow me.
Thank you. This is a really lovely space.
It is, and this will be the last time you see it. The ladies is around the corner. Be quick.
Of course. Be right back.
Craig, funny you should call. Because the reporter you sent is clearly not working the puff piece we agreed upon. No, she's here now.
I've got to get into that back room. Is that statue what I think it is? It's just turned into a huge story.
What do you mean he had to reschedule? If she's not your partner, you should, Craig.
Always
in my auction house.
Oh my god. No, I
hold
do
on,
not.
On,
wait.
On,
was that?
Don't let her see you!
I accidentally. He told me about this. Fisk used it to hide evidence. Why didn't the cops take it? I know this statue opens. But how? That's the Neo behind them. But it looks different.
I think the head's different. Looks madder now.
He's holding something. Statue can move. Most common pose is latent power. Mouth closed, left arm down, right palm facing. facing forward. The catalog mentioned two poses. Mouth closed, left arm down, right palm facing forward.
Okay.
Yeah, sorry. A little cough.
That's not right. She certainly is cozy with Fisk. Excuse me, sir. You can't be. Not good.
Where's the statue?
In there. I was on my way to the exit when I saw you.
You're lucky to be alive.
This is the guy I saved 5 minutes ago. Listen, whoever these masked guys are, they're after this file. But I'll never get it out of here while the place is swarming with them.
Right. Okay. You hide back there. I take out the bad guys. You make a break when it's clear.
Sounds like a plan. Good to see you, Pete.
Yeah, you too. Not exactly how I pictured us meeting again, though.
Funny. It's exactly how I pictured it.
Did she change her perfume? Focus, Pete, focus.
Carl here.
Clear these guys out before I push forward.
Okay, Pete, I'm hidden near the front. Give the word and I'll make a break for it.
Will do. How about that file? What's in it that these guys want so bad?
Not mean to do that. Let's save.
Sleep it off.
Okay, Pete, I'm hidden near the front. Give the word and I'll make a break for it.
Will do. How about that file? What's in it that these guys want so bad?
Notes on something called Devil's Breath. Fisk was hired to build a secret research lab for it. Not clear what Devil's Breath is, but it seemed to scare Fisk. Box.
Not much shook Fisk. We need to get you and that file out of here. Hang tight.
That kind of hurts, to be honest.
Yeah.
Yeah, what's up with all stuff?
Never fought a ghost before.
Seems like you're the underground. They had glowy stuff on their hands.
Ah.
But it was a lot more powerful.
Right.
I think. Kind of. Actually, not really. Because I had the venom thing. Yeah. I got a magic scythe thing. Yeah, you definitely have a magic scythe thing. Ow. That really, really hurt.
Looks antique. I think I know someone who could help track down where this came from. A job for later.
I just talked to Craig. You are not the reporter he was sending. You don't even work for Heritage Arts.
Never said I did. Mary Jane Watson, Daily Bugle.
You, You will not write a word of what you saw.
For the record, what do you know about the file those masked men stole? What about the long history of stolen goods Fisk has laundered at this auction house?
Your editor will be hearing from our attorney.
Mix. Like the last 6 months never happened.
What happened in the last 6 months?
We don't know, do we?
No idea, yeah. But I'm still glad to mix these fries.
Totally. Best in city.
So, how's the grind at the Bugle?
Well, I just got an all caps text from Robbie about my so-called antics tonight. So it looks like I'll be meeting with a legal team. Again.
As soon as he reads the article you're gonna write, guaranteed promotion.
So, creepy mask guys. What's your take?
Another night in the city. What's your take?
I feel like there's a bigger story there. Let's not make this all about business. How's it going with you? Did you get that promotion?
No, but we're on the cusp of something really big.
You know Oscorp would hire you in a heartbeat, right? One phone call to hear.
Sure, but Dr. Octavius's work will help millions. Right where I want to be, right where I should be.
Almost sounds like it's more important than your other job. I've never heard you talk like that before.
Well, I can change in 6 months.
Why did you ask me here, Pete?
You know, just dinner between friends.
Friends? Is that what we are?
I mean, we could be, you know, if that's what you wanted.
There's just a lot of baggage here.
Yeah, sure, but is that so bad? I mean, baggage can carry good things, too, like money and keys, and raspberry lip balm.
Do you remember why we broke up?
This is a trick question, isn't it?
Saved by the siren.
Talk to you later.
Go.
I have been saved from a lecture. I am very happy.
MJ gets all the fries.
Love seeing you two together again.
Stanley!
Oh!
These were my favorites.
It's Stan! Woo! Lee! The Stanest of Lees!
Woo!
It's Stan Lee!
Woo!
The Stanest of Lees!
Woo!
The Stan Leest of Lees! Stan Leest of Stan Lees!
Woo! Woo!
Yeah!
Alrighty then.
And we're gonna have to end the video now.
It's been amazing, I love it.
I love it too!
Me too!
Okay, we'll see you next time.
Bye. Bye. Thanks for watching.
Bye.
Bye.